Good morning, everyone. As always, I'm your host, Josue Aguilar.
And I'm Ron Burgundy. And Ron Burgundy is me.
That would be true. It would also happen to be Wednesday, November 6th.
Today is the fifth day of Fortnite Remix Chapter 2. And being that it is November, we are also only 6 days away from Ryan Gosling's birthday.
The Gummy Bear album will release on the 13th. iSpice will also be available for purchase on the Fortnite item shop on November 14th.
Tomorrow morning at 7:15, there will be a Key Club meeting in room B219. All members need to be in attendance to kick off November and December service projects.
The ASVAB will be on Friday, November 8th. Testing is about 3 hours long. 10th through 12th grade students can sign up in the guidance office. There are only about 30 spots available.
The FAFSA Health Day has been rescheduled for November 13th from 10 a.m. to 4 p.m.
It's also that time of year again. Key Club is sponsoring Toys for Tots. The drive starts November 4th and ends December 4th. Bring a new toy and help with the Toys for Tots train. The teacher who collects the most toys will receive an Amazon gift card. If you have any questions, please see Key Club advisors Ms. Christy Smith or Ms. Sarton.
Northview Academy Winter Guard 2025 auditions will take place November 7th, 12th, and 14th from 4 to 6 p.m. each day in the band room. Anyone from 8th to 12th grade is welcome. Attending each day will help secure a spot on the team. Please wear clothing that you are comfortable moving around in.
In scholarship news, this year's Coolidge Scholarship application deadline is now on Wednesday, December 11th, 2024 at 5 p.m. Pacific Time. This is a full-ride, four-year merit scholarship that may be used by recipients for undergraduate study at any accredited college or university in the United States. Any current high school junior who plans to enroll in college in the fall of 2026 and is an American citizen or legal permanent resident is eligible to apply. Current high school seniors are not eligible to apply. Winners may use the scholarship to pursue any academic major. Academic excellence is the primary criterion considered by the Coolidge Scholarship. Secondary criteria include interest in public policy and appreciation of the values President Coolidge championed. Successful candidates will also demonstrate humility and have a record of genuine service to their communities.
The PEO Loretta McCoy Scholarships is awarded to a young woman graduating from a high school in Sevier County and nominated by PEO Chapter BG. The nominee will compete against other nominees from throughout Tennessee. The requirements are 3.0 GPA or higher, they've lived in Tennessee for at least 2 years, demonstrate excellence in character, academics, extracurricular activities, community service, and goals. Financial need must be demonstrated.
That seems to be all for regular announcements. Now,
on to sports. On Friday, our Cougars will take on the Anderson County Mavericks in a win-or-go-home playoff match. This is a crucial game, so make sure we show up to support our team.
And that seems to be all for today. Thank you for tuning in and have a...
By Antony and Cleopatra, wait! Today is Emma Stone's birthday. So, Sebastian Wilder is on the piano with a song for you all to enjoy. Stay classy.